caballo!
I'm eating most of them.
will. Keep up your strength.
Outpost! stumbled your way to the...
Working hard, I see.
Anything to help better sort your cargo, Captain? Sail safely, Captain.
Ever sailed the northern seas, mate?
The King of Thieves don't make time for just anyone. Skurlock must be fond of you. Stay vigilant. A shark never sleeps.
I bleed iron and shit steel. What can I smith for you, Captain? More coin, and I'll smith you more steel.
Next season, I guess.
Seems like you're starting to get the hang of things.
What do you know of the late King Wenye?
His sister Halisi seized his throne and drove him out to consolidate power against their enemies.
Thank you.
It's good to be back on dry land. My sea legs are spent.
What's your poison today? You beat the gangs at their own game. That took real fortitude. It means you're ready for the next step. And it's a big one. You will also notice your office has been cleaned and improved. One of the benefits of success around here. To good fortune.
Ever heard of Tilok Panjara? It's a quiet little fishing village to the east. Well, it was. Now it's part of our operation. I've got a sister there who does what I do. Only better. Her office is hidden behind an opium den there. Oh, she's smart and tough. Her name's Huma. She's not as friendly as me. Don't take it personally. She doesn't like anyone. Even me, if I'm truthful. But if you want to cast a wider net, she can point you to swag we don't get down this way. There's a lot you can learn from Huma if you can earn her trust. I'll put a word in. The rest. This mark is a sign you're now a trusted member of our organization. It might help some with Huma, but I wouldn't count on it. Don't forget about Yanita, Galbi. I've grown used to your face. I'll always have something for you if you pass this way.
Goddamn peace.
Let me unburden you, Captain. I served for many years to become water master. I raided many French ports and sunk many Fara ships. My warehouse is yours, Captain.
Captain,